Next, I can finally confirm that Fire Emblem Awakening will launch on April 19th in stores and also as a download from Nintendo eShop. I sincerely apologize to you all for waiting such a long time after the Japanese and American launches, and would like to show you something special we have decided to bring to Europe. The Fire Emblem Limited Edition Pack includes a specially designed blue Nintendo 3DS XL, not a Nintendo 3DS system, and a pre-installed copy of Fire Emblem Awakening. This is only available in Europe. The developers have tried to create a game that brings back a lot of fan-favorite features from previous titles, but at the same time, they have taken a fresh direction, including a new style of character design led by Yusuke Kozaki from No More Heroes. As in all Fire Emblem games, these characters have unique personalities and combat skills. But in Fire Emblem Awakening, you will find more customization options than ever before. Develop your own style as a commander with new combat classes and new ways of tailoring your heroes. I would also like to give you some new details about add-on contents for the game. All add-on contents available in Japan will also be offered here in Europe. The add-on contents will feature new playable maps. Each of these scenarios will bring unique benefits and will allow you to carry over to your main quest any characters you meet, as well as any gold experience or items you acquire. The first piece of add-on contents will be available from Nintendo eShop for free for a limited period of time, and is called Champion of Your One. We hope that this will give you a chance to experience the extra value add-on contents can bring to your game, expanding a main adventure which already offers many hours of entertainment. Don't forget, April 19th is the launch day in Europe for Fire Emblem Awakening.